Asia, and Europe. And the deep blue sea that separates the two continents. A strategic location that connects the Mediterranean Sea and the Black Sea. And a sea of opportunity that many conquerors aspired to cross with ambition. Maximum depth, 94 meters. Maximum width, 6 kilometers. Shaped by the 60 kilometer long waterway. In an indifferent ocean, it all began with a bold notion that a great bridge could be built to clear a path for mankind. When people dreamed the feat to be impossible. Suspension Bridge has remarkable changes on the configuration and geometry during the construction. Therefore, when the shape is analyzed with precision in terms of structural engineering, and 87 steel blocks, all different shapes and weight, are accurately connected at the elevation of 86 meters. A span of 2,023 meters in length is only possible in a country with an exotic language and different culture, at a geologically high seismic risk zone, against an even stronger and more threatening gust of wind, with the endless spread of contagious diseases. In face of uncompromising limitations and volatile conditions, we strive to accomplish something more than a link between continents. Overcoming the unknown, once thought to be unachievable. Even when obstructed by fear and prejudices, we have strived to reach out for what no others have accomplished, to venture out to be the first pioneers. And so, after 4 years of perseverance and hard work, the new landmark in Korean technologies and expertise outside Korea shown its glorious figure. The longest existing suspension bridge in the world has opened a new road of possibilities in a challenging location never before thought possible.